All right, and this one goes out to I'll Bite Your Ear. If it ever loads, anyway. There we go. Pretty basic Game Boy Color sprites, I guess. Nice classic Pitfall feel to it right away there. Unusual looking scorpion, but okay. Wow. Three hits from the same scorpion. That's not a good sign. Nope. Come on. There we go. What do you think? Will these diamond things be 50 for one up, or will it be 100? Have any other use in this kind of game. A monkey, which throws... yeah, we'll just... at least it goes down easily. What the heck is that? Okay. Some kind of glowing blue thing for health. At least we know what to look for now. Whoops. That was lucky. Oh, there we go. Nope. Come on. Grab the vine. I don't know what that was exactly, but... we got something. There you go, Mr. Monkey. I think that's a one-up. Yep. Attacking is slightly delayed here, but it works out. I always feel like I'm gonna fall off those. An interesting something. He really likes to make us toe jump those platforms. Okay. Wow. I'm kinda bad at this. These jumping physics really aren't helping me, though. That was. Oh boy. Okay, good. It's gonna make us run and jump for that, isn't it? Alright, that wasn't so bad. Anything this way? Nothing whatsoever. Whoops. Let's just pretend that did not just happen. Okay. Get out of the way. Come on, we can make it to the stage end. What's that? Okay, secret platform. Oh. I guess not. Okay, moving on. Oh boy. I suppose patience helps. I didn't think so. Oh dear. I had a feeling that would happen sooner or later. There we go. Nifty. I'm getting somewhat more used to this now that I know it wants you to make almost every single jump at the very, very edge of the platform. Come on. Kill the scorpion. Oops. Oh boy. Let's not do that this time. There we go. Much better. There we go. Would be nice if the attack weren't so delayed, but we can make it work. Oh crap. Should have seen that coming. Come on. Still don't know exactly what those are. Line. Gold. Is there like an inventory or something? Not that I can find. Maybe at the end of this world or level or whatever we're gonna call it, it'll tally up everything we got. Oh wait, log. Not the end of the stage. Interesting. Kinda figured that, picking that thing up would be the end of the stage only. A little bit annoying. See where to go. Thanks, game. Will it be 50 or will it be 100? I think it'll be 100. We'll have to think about that again for several more stages now. These platforms out here in the jungle anyway. Oops. There's something down there? Oh, okay, good. Papua Epos. Epos. Something like that. Maybe. Okay, seriously. It's one annoying sound right there. Moving on. I guess we get... Whoops. And no kind of story or anything like that. Well, that's kind of nifty. That's kind of annoying. Cameo's broken. Don't get killed. As I friggin' miss. There we go. Whoa, now what the heck is that? Something else that dies in one hit. Throws boulders at me. Okie doke. Slightly tricky. Not really too bad though. Suppose that would be a demon bat. Seeing it looked more like some kind of giant moth, but demon bat works. I saw that coming. Get the crystal. Well, that seems mildly pointless. Oh well. Okay. Ah, very tricky game. There we go. No, stupid scorpion. Whatever. One hit is fine. Equally tricky game. Oh, let's just see what's up this way. That's annoying. Let's try the bottom half this time. Ooh, gold. I like this bottom path. Assuming I can get this swinging down. Hmm. Okay, cool, we can change direction. We just can't stop. Okay, seriously. Annoying game. Oh. They go up as well as down. Interesting. Whoops. Do the same exact thing again. What a surprise. This is far trickier than it should be. I think I would hate these little swinging hooks if I was playing this on the actual console. Or handheld, I guess. Okay. That thing has a range of 2 inches. Cool, done with the caves. Magmoids. Not the name I would have given those things, but okay. Still no bonus lives. Oh boy. Incoming lava flows. What are those? New kind of platform? Scorpion, die. How the heck do we get up to it? Are we even supposed to get up to it? No. Okay, we can, it's just really friggin' tricky. There better be something good up here for all that trouble. Jump upwards. A conveyor belt of lava. Well then. I wasn't expecting I would be able to kill that when it was rolling along like that. Kinda nifty, I suppose. Jumping physics are not good in this game. Wasn't expecting that. Come on, make the jump again. It's stupidly fast. Oh, that one's a moving platform. Good to know. Hello there. And everything dies in one hit. I'd love it. Okay then. I would have figured he would turn the valve instead of smashing it, but that works, I suppose. Thing. It's not any bigger than the scorpion is. One second. Interruption. Let's say a brief interruption there, but one more valve to smash. Mistime that scorpion hit. Come on, already. Pixel perfect jumping. Now I'm anticipating the fire coming out of that thing. Up we go. Very nice of you, game. Of enemies in this area. Breaking the mold, game. Oh, that makes five. Interesting. What kind of fiery goldfish it looks like. We've got to be getting close to the end of this world now. No, come on. There we go. Leave us the third level done. Only one more to go. Glad to be out of this volcano area. I'm sure whatever the next area is will be worse. Care about that hit. We're moving on anyway. What's up this way? Come on. Lots of excessive work for a really, really not worth it prize. It was all one giant pointless detour. cool games. Not cool in the least. Come on. Up over the fire. Which one was which? Now wait a minute, there were 5 different enemies. Which one was which still? And what do you call those firefish? Still not enough for an extra life. I'm guessing that, yeah, okay. Okay. Oh, it hurts us, I see. Oh, going down there is bad. Scorpions are the same as ever. Now, they work fine in the jungle game. You can understand them in Cavern. But it's getting a bit ridiculous now. No, scorpions are iconic pitfall enemies, but it doesn't mean you need to put them everywhere. Curious. Just don't trust this game at this point. Nifty little hiding spot for that one up there. Come on, get up. Pixels there, in that platform. I got lazy. But like the steam vents give you exactly enough time to run on by. Well, that was fast. Bornswog? Or is that Bornswog? Either way, that's a weird friggin' name. Oh, now we get a boss. So then, how then do we battle you? This might be a good thing. Don't honestly know, but he's flashing, so I assume he's taking damage. And the lights are all disappearing, so could be a good thing. Very, very small hitboxes in this game. Because I can be this damn close to him without being hurt. Woohoo. Wait, that was it? That was the final boss? That was the only boss. The credits were nice and short. That would be all of Pitfall Beyond the Jungle. And I hope you enjoyed. And don't forget to vote for Lexi's Army.